If this was meant, this raid in Mar-a-Lago was meant to intimidate Donald Trump, they don't understand Donald Trump. I work for President Richard Nixon. I work for Senator Bob Dole, two of the toughest guys you can imagine. Donald Trump is tougher than both of them. That's why he was a great president. It's also why he'll be a great president again.